for about 110 years, the river has been Chicago's industrial highway. I wanted to basically make the river the next recreational frontier of the city of Chicago. And this will give people the chance to canoe, kayak, scull along the river.
I'm happy to be here today to celebrate the opening of our new boathouse that will increase recreation options for Chicagoans and visitors of the Chicago River.
One, two, three. This city in a garden is also now a city along a river.